ਉਹਨੂੰ ਜੀ ਸਹੀ ਹੈ See, I had very high expectations because I had not seen the film through the entire making and all the test screenings and all. Maine dekhi nahi thi, so I had wanted to experience it like the audience. So the first thing I saw was the first trailer, then the first song, exactly the way everyone else saw it. That is how I saw it as well. And truly, I was blown away. There is a certain level of work that I expect from Aamir Maamu, and every year he kind of pushes that level higher and higher. Sorry. Louder.
दंगल के इतने अच्छे सिलेक्शन के बाद आपको लगता है कि आमिर खान जो है बॉक्स ऑफिस के किंग
है? Who knows, man? Like, honestly, I don't even know the numbers.
So you think box office king?
You want me to say that? You'll turn it into something. I don't know.
What do you feel?
Sorry?
What do you feel?
I don't really care about the box office thing. I think it's a good film. Yeah, that's the important part. Thanks, guys.
You turn director now?
No.
Planning to
turn? Yeah, I saw that story. Everyone jumps onto these things. I had gone to film school and I had trained in filmmaking. Jab se Jaani Tu release hui till today, everyone is asking, what are you doing, when are you doing this? It is something very much that I would love to do. It's something very dear to my heart, but I don't have a roadmap yet. So,
what next we can expect from you?
I don't know, yeah. I'm in the process of deciding that. As soon as I make a pakka decision, I will let you guys know.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much. Good night.